coming from the Acura TSX just didn't excite me.
He really loves cars, and so, you know, he did a lot of shopping. And
I was looking at, like, Honda, Toyota, Acura,
Mazda 3, Kia Forte. I was looking at Ford and thought, man, you know, the Focus ST, that looks like a real hoot to drive.
This is a Ford Focus ST. This is the first Ford I've ever owned.
The first impression of the ST when I sat in it was how connected I felt with the car. The seats just beg you to just drive, you know?
He's big into like engines and like, you know, all that like horsepower.
This engine pulls all the way to the red line and the performance is fantastic. 250 horsepower and fantastic mileage. I'm using Bluetooth phone for the first time and it's a revelation.
Hello.
Hi, hon.
Hi. I really like the push button start feature. Everything is just all there, it's very smart.
And the interface of the My Touch screen, it made a lot of sense.
This car easily beat the other cars I was looking at.
Like, are you still happy with the car? And he's like, I love it.
It's my right car.
Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.